Richard Branson didn't have an easy childhood. As a kid, he suffered from dyslexia and struggled in school. He had a hard time reading and writing and had poor grades. Because he couldn't keep up with the rest of the class, he was seen as the dumbest person by his classmates. Because he was different, he felt like something was wrong with him. I was seen as the dumbest person in school. The idea that I could be successful didn't dawn on me. So Richard Branson, the billionaire, grew up convinced that he would never be successful. After struggling with dyslexia at the age of 16, he decided to drop out of high school. On his last day at school, his headmaster told him, "I predict that you will either go to prison or become a millionaire." What Richard perceived to be his weakness became his biggest strength. Soon after quitting school, Branson founded his first business, a student magazine, in his friend's basement. The magazine was successful, but unfortunately didn't make much money. So to support the magazine, he started selling records by mail. Ultimately, the magazine failed, but the business of selling records transformed into something huge. What began as a way to pay for the magazine grew into a billion-dollar empire called Virgin Records. Since then, Richard Branson launched more than 40 companies under the Virgin brand, employing more than 65,000 people around the world. He expanded the brand into so many different fields, from airlines to hotels, health and fitness, and even space travel. Virgin Group became one of the world's most recognized and respected brands. The high school dropout, who was called the dumbest person in school, became Sir Richard Branson in 2000, and in 2007, Time magazine named him as one of the top 100 most influential people in the world. Today, he has a net worth of $5.7 billion. Richard Branson believes that what made him different from other people is what actually helped him succeed. You should never see being different as a flaw or think that something is wrong with you. Being different is your biggest asset and will help you succeed. I wouldn't have started a magazine or built Virgin if I had not been dyslexic. I suspect I would have ended up having a much more conventional life. Even though Richard Branson has built an empire, he failed many times along the way. For example, Virgin Cola was his biggest failure. Virgin Cars, failure. Virgin Clothing, failure. Virgin Vodka, failure. And many more. As we can see, failure is not something to be afraid of. No one is immune to failure, not even Sir Richard Branson. And he has an advice for you. The best lessons are usually learned from failure. You mustn't beat yourself up if you fail. Just pick yourself up, learn as much as you can from the experience, and get on with the next challenge. The brave may not live forever, but the cautious never live at all. So, what's your story?